1.23 amps, nearly at 1.8 watts. Before I shot this video, it was doing over 1.8 watts, just above it, at 1.23 amps. I've never seen anything like this before. It's with the 405 G1 lens, but I've never seen anything like this before. 1.23 amps. And we're at 1.8 watts. That's just unreal. Unreal. I can't believe that. And if you want to know, this is the diode. This diode is putting out over 2.5 watts. But I turned on the current and I'm pretty much shocked to see this. I just can't believe it. Alright guys,